The Central Mint of China considering the possibility to produce unique tokens that are compatible with the Ethereum network. According to media portal bits.media, China and Russia are exploring the potential of Ethereum as a basic protocol for the digital yuan and ruble. According to the deputy chairman of the Central Bank Olga Skorobogatova, the future is for the cryptocurrencies. The Ethereum is becoming an increasingly flexible and functional network. It will allow central banks such as the People's Bank of China and the Bank of Russia to consider the possibility of creating serious applications and even national currencies on the Ethereum protocol.